Audio.
Let me clarify more.
Neuron lesion, lower motor neuron lesion signs in lower limbs divided into two bars, bilateral and unilateral. This bilateral divided into two bars, bilateral, proximal and distal. Let me talk about the proximal myopathy today. Any center, anywhere, any center of basis, anywhere they have proximal myopathy in their station 3. Usually, the proximal myopathy, the finding in the proximal myopathy patients, in the patients he cannot do adductor. The shape of the weakness is adductor is more weaker than abductor, is more weaker than abductor like this, and proximally more weaker than distally, and extensors are more weaker than the flexors. Usually the presentation of proximal myopathy will be like this. Signs of lower motor neuron lesions in the form of wasting, hypotonia, areflexia, or could be hyporeflexia, by the way, and downgoing plantar and weakness. The shape of the weakness will divide the bilateral lower motor neuron lesion signs into distal and into to the proximal. I will start like this. Hello, good morning. My name is Dr. Adam. Can I examine you? During my examination, if you feel any pain or discomfort, let me know. I will take two steps to observe any wheelchair beside the patient or walking aid. There is wheelchair, but not here, it's outside. Then I will do inspections. Can I expose you, please? Yeah. I will go good inspections, then check for fasciculation. Then I finish my inspection, I will come to the tone power reflexes, coordination sensation. Sequence of examination technique of CNS. Tone around the ankle, around the ankle. Hypotonia. Around the knee, flexion, extension. Flexion, extension. Then rolling. Difficult rolling here. Then lifting. See? This is hypotonia. It is not like that patients that you see it before. When you raise it like this, it will raise with you what as one unit. Here, look. Look for this hypotonia, which is written in the papers of the examiners. I will come to the knee to the ankles, also here. I finish the tone around the hip, around the knee, around the ankles. I will come to the bower. Can you push up, please? Up. He has no any problem in up. Down. Push it down. Down. He cannot push down. Down is very weak. Then. Flexor and this is abductor and abductor. Push out. Push out. See how this man is strong when he push out. 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 He is, mashallah, he is very strong. In. In. Look to this face. He cannot push in. He cannot do abductor. Push out. Out. In. Look for in. He cannot do abduction. Any patient he cannot do abduction. This patient has got proximal myomasy shape weakness. Push in abductor. Abduction, he cannot do abduction. Look. Then I finish that hip. I will come to the knee. In. Out. He cannot do extensor. Look for the extensor. Out. 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 In. Push in. Here you are. Here is strong. Here also in. Very strong. Flexor, mashallah. Out. He cannot. Then I will come to the distal. Look for this man. Push in. See how this man is strong here. In. In. Out. Here also out. Here also here. 1 minute. In. See. See how this man is distally more stronger. Up. This man, he has got a weakness. The shape of the weakness is proximally weaker than distal. Abductor. More weaker than abductor. Extensor. More weaker than flexor. Tone power reflexes. I will come to the reflexes. Here, I will expose. Here, I will do like that. Now, I will feel the pendulum. Fish. See? No any reflexes. Clench your teeth and take deep breathing. Huh? Nothing. A reflex. Also in the other hand, in the other limbs. See? Clench your teeth. Nothing. I will come here. To that. Clench your teeth like this. Yeah? Take deep breathing. Nothing. A reflex. Here also. A reflex. Then I will come to the upgoing bladder. Then I'm going to feel you with these sharp objects. It might be a little bit discomfort. Yes? See? It is mute. Plantar is mute. Then I will come to the tone power reflexes coordination sensation. Can you move the heel of this foot on the shin of this leg? Move it. تقدر؟ حرك رجلك عبر رجلك دي على رجلك دي تقدر؟ He cannot do the coordination because of the weakness. When you come to the sensation of this patient, all modalities, the light, touch, beam, bearing, joint, position, vibration are intact. Present your case. On examination of this gentleman, he has wasting. The examiners, both examiners, I will do good clinical examination technique. I will say to the examiner, give me the technique of examinations. 4 mars. The patient, he did not say, this is 4 mars, equal 8 mars. As soon as I give my face to the examiner like this, my examiner, they will ask me, present your finding that you got it inside this patient. I will say like this, this gentleman, he has got walking aid or wheelchair beside him. He has wasting globally in both lower limbs. In the both lower limbs bilaterally, there is signs of lower motor neural lesions. This signs in the form of wasting, hypotonia, areflexia even with reinforcement, and down or mute plantar. Apart from that, there is a weakness. Shape of the weakness. There is weakness. The shape of the weakness is abductor is more weaker than abductor. Proximally, more weaker than distally. And extensor, more weaker than the flexor. Apart from that, coordination cannot be assessed because of the weakness. Apart from that, I could not appreciate any sensory affection. In summary, this gentleman has got features consistent with proximal myopathy for differential diagnosis. Complicated by weakness, I would like to complete my neurological examinations by examining the upper limbs, cranial nerve, cerebellum, and the back and the gate of this patient. Is that clear? To summarize to you again, if you meet any person anywhere, he has got wasting, hypotonia, hyperreflexia, areflexia, down going or mute plantar, say for him, give me the weakest. If this patient, because the only the shape of the weakness will divide you, this patient, he has got paroxysmal myopathy or he has got distal bilateral weakness for differential diagnosis. Shape of the weakness. Give me the shape of the weakness. Don't waste my time. The patient, he cannot abduct his thighs up together. Push your thighs in. You have proximal myopathy. You are not distal flaccid paravaresis. To say for you motor neuron disease. To say for you, you have peripheral neuropathy. To say for you, you have CIDP or Guillain-Barré syndrome or what else. The differential diagnosis is totally lost. But because of this weakness. Don't waste my time. On examination of this gentleman, he has got a signs of lower motor neuron lesion in the form of wasting, hyperreflexia, hypotonia, areflexia, down going plantar, and weakness. The shape of this weakness, the patient, he cannot abduct. He cannot do abduction. The abductor is more weaker than abductor. Proximally is more weaker than distally, and extensor is more weaker than the flexor. Apart from that, coordination cannot be assessed because of the weakness. Apart from that, I could not appreciate sensory affection. In summary, this gentleman has got feature consistent with proximal myopathy for differential diagnosis. Examiner will ask you, what is the differential diagnosis of these patients? Number one could be hereditary, could be acquired. Hereditary, like facial scapular humeral muscular dystrophy, limb girdle muscular dystrophy, Becker muscular dystrophy. Acquired, like could be connective tissue disease, like polyomyositis, dermatomyositis, even inoculation body myositis, rheumatoid arthritis, as example. Endocrine causes could be like Cushing acromegaly hypothyroidism, and also drugs. This drugs in like steroid or statin. Examiners, he will ask you, what is the plan of management? How you are going to, what is your plan of management for this patient? The plan of management for this patient in the form of, I will do for this gentleman the following. Apart from basic investigations, I would like to do for this patient, nerve conduction study, EMG, creatinine phosphokinase, muscle biopsy, genetic test. Imagine that you forget the creatinine phosphokinase. Forget that you will get 20. Why? They will minus you from the clinical judgment skills. They will write for you in the feedback, the candidate, he did not mention creatinine phosphokinase in the investigation of these patients. Again, apart from basic investigation, nerve conduction study, EMG, muscle biopsy, creatinine phosphokinase, and what, genetic test. Then the examiner will ask you, what is the plan of management, treatments. The treatment of this patient in the form of multidisciplinary team, in the form of physiotherapist, occupational therapist, social worker, specialized staff nurse, and neurologist. Then treatment of the underlying cause according to the differential diagnosis, then treatment of the complications. Is that clear? Thank you.